In this video, I will show you how to add an extra layer of security to your VoIP.ms account by using the two-factor authentication, better known as TOTP. By enabling this feature, every time you log into your account, you'll be redirected to a second page asking you to enter a security code of 6 digits. For the purpose of this video, we will be using Google Authenticator. It is needed to have the app installed and ready before activating the feature. In order to activate the feature, log into your customer portal. Navigate over to Main Menu and click Account Settings. Next, navigate to the Security tab and scroll down to find the Account Security option 2FA TOTP Authentication. During the activation process, you will receive a QR code that you will need to add to your desired authentication application. This code is randomly generated by the Authenticator app of your choice, such as FreeOTP, Google Authenticator, or Microsoft Authenticator, just to name a few. Then, click on the Enable button. A confirmation window will appear to ask if you would like to activate the 2FA TOTP. Then click on Yes, Get My QR Code button. A QR code will generate a unique key. Now, open your Authenticator app on your mobile device. Scan the QR code with your mobile app and enter the 6 digits generated into the pop-up screen. The 6 digits code generated by the Authenticator is timed. Once it expires, the code will automatically change, and you will need to use the new one. After entering the 6 digits, a window will pop up letting you know the code will appear only once more with the possibility to download it in order to keep it in your computer. To proceed, click on the Accept button. Then again, click on the Accept button. Once the option is activated, attempt to log into your account. A field requiring 6 digits will appear. Open your Authenticator app, click on VoIP.ms, and then a 6-digit password will show. Enter those digits into your browser and you will be logged into your VoIP.ms portal. And this is how you activate TOTP for your VoIP.ms account. Let us know if you have any questions. Thanks.